What the hell am I doing here? Yeah, so I got some plans in game farming simulator and I'm already like 45 minutes into the game and yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I don't know how to pick stuff up. I don't know. Like, I don't know if it's supposed to be bears and fucking trailers. I mean, obviously it's not really showing you what you're doing. It's really like, I mean, plus you have the target walker, but you can only use punching, tool punching. Well, that's pretty much about it. But, yeah. Yes, I guess I'm gonna drive up to the one mission where they need the Cerberus, I believe. I have to tell you, this game's not really easy. It's simulation, but it's just not easy, and I have no clue what the hell I'm doing. I'm getting a little bit tired now, but what time is it? Oh. Yeah, it's getting off both for a little bit there. I think we did do this pretty well, I mean. Definitely can't complain about the graphics. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I never played the computer simulation, but this is pretty much all new for me. Oh. What am I doing? I'm going to get caught. This is what they want to pick me to pick up with the power for, but the problem is I don't think I have a tractor trailer to put the power for on. And I bought the pallet fork. Problem is, I don't know how to detach it on the trailer. I'm just buying the tractor, so that's a little bit difficult. And do this way. Okay. I gotta go back down to the shop and see if I can maybe put the power fork on here, but don't think I can. Come on, push it. The only bad thing about this game that I noticed is that there's no John Deere tractors. I mean, you would have think that maybe they put a John Deere brand on here, but they got the K3 agriculture brand in New Holland, but they don't have a John Deere. Okay, so this is the thing I want to put on the tractor, but how the hell do you do that? It's just a dirty vehicle for it. They've been borrowing $100,000. Borrow that much, I'm gonna go buy, see if I can buy one of these vehicles. This should work. I'm gonna drive this vehicle, it should be able to... Looking to attach the thing in there. Oh, really? Wow. What am I doing wrong? Other trailers. Cut the power fork, round bale. Should be able to. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna need some help with this one, 'cause I'm not so sure. if I'm doing here. Is it bad that I'm actually an hour into this live stream and I still don't know how to play this fucking game? Oh, okay. Yeah, like I said, I've never played the PC version, so, you know, this is all new to me. Oh, cool. Left the cards and everything, I didn't know that. Oh, what card is that? Oh, yeah, pick up drop. Shit, the mouth is for the fucking Chevrolet 3500 Silverado on here. And that would be really nice. Miscellaneous. We all know this. Animal, sheep, chicken. Bee house. I do have to tell you, it looks like a lot of fun. I mean, it's something that, you know, I don't, it's not very rare that I play these type of simulation games. You know, I mean, this is actually, I don't remember the last time I ever recall an actual simulation game on a platform, a console. I mean, it's pretty different. And I think that whoever made this game actually did a really, really good job with the graphics. They did really, really awesome with the whole thing. Whoa, what the hell is this? Beer harvesting? I thought it said beer harvesting. What time is it? Where's the damn phone? Oh. 1:35 here in the 1:35 in the morning here on the East Coast. Oh, man. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure they would have to get the licensing for a lot of these tractors and, you know, different companies, but it would have been really, really nice if they had put John Deere. I mean, nothing like a John Deere. Kind of funny, because when I got this game, I kept having a freaking country song, shit, what's his name? Kept having Joe Dippy's John Deere Green song stuck in my head like the whole time I said when I got the game. Potato harvesting. $7,900 for that. Not bad. It's fucking hot in here, but if I move that damn fan over here, then it's gonna blow a bunch of wind into my microphone. I don't wanna do that. Gotta hate this house. Dolly. I gotta wait for whoever that dude is. Just try to add me. If I could just pick this up and just put it right on there, that'd be great. So maybe this might be it. Is this the one? Alright, well, I'm gonna get off here, folks, cause, like I said, I don't know what I'm doing. Apparently somebody of mine just said that he's gonna back on here in an hour, and I'll, try to continue this live stream later. Shit. Around here button. No, come on. I don't know about that.